what he thinks he saw. Caleb Plant's gonna get knocked out by Canelo. If he don't get knocked out by Canelo, he's gonna get knocked out by Derrick Lewis.
Do you think he'll get Canelo next year?
I don't know, man. I'm honestly, whoever they put in front of me, my job is to not ask questions, just fight whoever I fight, whoever they put in front of me.
David.
If I get Canelo next year, then I'm going to be extremely ready.
Someone like Charlo, maybe?
I wanted Charlo already, but you see who Charlo's fighting now. I mean, we could have made a lot of money. He wants money. We could have made, me and him could have been a favorite. But who's he fighting? He's fighting Montiel? Well, I could have fought. I was ready to fight him. I thought we were going to get that fight, but obviously that's not. It was no negotiation. I told him, let's fight. He said he started talking shit, started spitting everywhere again, like how he does, but there was no effort to make the fight. So, I don't know.
Why is it that people are saying that they've sent contracts to you, David?
We've had
a couple people that are insinuating that they want to fight you and that they sent paperwork over. Who sent you any paperwork that wants to fight?
I'm asking who you sent, because there's no been no paperwork. You see me, I'll fight whoever. I'm here for the people. You guys want to see me fight whoever? I'll fight whoever. I'm not bitching about nothing. I'm not bitching about money. I'm not bitching about no corners. I'm not bitching about shit. I want to fight whoever. If the fans want to see me fight, I'll fight whoever. Who told you that they sent me paperwork? Exactly. Can I answer? Cool. I'm ready to fight whoever, bro. I mean, if you guys want to see me fight whoever, I'm here. You can fight whoever.
David, what is it really going to take for you to get Canelo to come to the table and just even, like look your way? It looks like he's not even looking you guys' way. You know?
I think I just have to keep doing what I'm doing. I have to be exciting, keep winning these fights. And eventually, if this is the second world title, like, eliminator I fight, I already won one. If I win another one, they have to fight me. World title eliminator means that the one who wins the world title eliminator has to fight for the world title. So I'm here knocking up though. You know what I mean? I'm just excited for me to get in the ring, if potentially get in the ring with a legend like Canelo. I'm excited, man. I'm working as hard as I can. I just have my son and my wife right here. You know, everything's going good. So I'm more as motivated as I can get, man. I'm excited for what I'm doing.
Big night of fights tonight. How do nights like this make you?